Hey guys, what is up? Dave here, coming back with a re-recording of the video I actually just uploaded a couple hours ago. Thanks to Kennard from the Discord group for the 1320 stuff, he pointed out that the audio was a little messed up, and I didn't have a chance at the time to watch the video before uploading it, so I just sort of hoped it was good and realized I forgot to put the microphone down on my headset. So I'm doing a re-recording of the video. This is just how to download stuff from EMUParadise. As you can see, I have been going ham. I got a 31.5 gig download going for the Commodore Amiga. So, as well as, you know, just all this other stuff. So, let's get started. So go to the Reddit link that's gonna be in the description or the top pinned comment. You will be able to install Tamper Monkey if you're on Chrome, Grease Monkey if you're on Firefox. Very simple. You just click it. It'll take you here. You just click Install. Same with Firefox. You just click it. It'll take you here. You say Install on Firefox. And then it'll be installed. It'll be all set to use. From there, you just see this little script. You just click this link right here. Or it says click here. And you install the... Oh, there's a new version. Why is there a new version? Wait, why? Oh. Okay, it's because mine's modified because I was messing with it. Sorry. I was like, what's going on? But yeah, you just install the script. It'll install the script. And then once you're on a page on EMUParadise... So let's say you're going through the full set ROMs here, full sets. You want the Atari 8-bit family set. Click on that. For you guys, it's not going to be up here. I changed it slightly to the main page div instead, so it's at the top of the page since I'm just doing mass downloading. For you, it'll be down here in the direct download links section. You'll just click the download link that appears here. It'll say the same thing, download using the workaround script. You just click that link and it starts downloading the files like that. Now, not every single thing is going to work. For example, I will show you the 5200. If I click this, it just sits and loads and loads. If it doesn't start after about 3 seconds, it's not going to download, period. Some of the servers are offline already. Not all of them are. So this is a short-timed thing. We don't have much time to do this. It's just get it going and get it now sort of situation. As you can see, I need to extract my 5200. But it's that simple. So 5200, I'm so used to having a numpad. I don't have one on my new keyboard. Good, 5200. And all of this stuff will be uploaded and linked on Sinful Android, or not Sinful Android, on VG Vault. In the new section in the community stuff. Sign up while you can now because eventually it is going to be invite only for that section of the website. This is the 800. So you're definitely going to want to sign up now to get in there and get everything you can. We'll be uploading these somewhere. I'm not sure where yet, but we'll be figuring it out. Right now I've been using FireDrop. But, you know, there's always other places to use. But it's super simple to sign up for VG Vault. You simply go to the community. You log out. Hold on. You simply go to the community tab. Click register or log in right there. It'll take you to the registration page. This should work. I haven't actually tested it yet, but it should work. And once you're all registered, you can go back to the community tab. Just log in and you'll be able to see the forum. It's that simple. So, and then you can start posting and sharing stuff with us. I might make other sections, just depends on what we need, but you know, we'll figure that out at a later date. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you guys can help us save the ROMs and all the ISOs needed to, you know, still have the download links that EMUParadise was the best place really to go and get them. So I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed. Glad I could fix the audio. Peace out.